Danny Green, and North Carolina's had one after another wide open shots.
Have Elvis Rogers on at halftime, along with Jerry Gutenberg from NC State, and Gus Peterson from North Carolina, some of the injured players in the ACC.
And here North Carolina coming out, trapping all over, very aggressive man-to-man.
Danny Young getting pressure outside from Hunter.
Curtis Hunter's quite an athlete.
Young throws it up wild and misses, and it's Carolina basketball.
Not a good shot by Young.